Hi, in this video I will show you how to make a fully automatic calibration of a pressure transmitter using Beamex MC6 calibrator and Beamex EPG electric pressure pump. Hi, I'm Heikki from Beamex. I will first show you how to make a fully automatic pressure calibration, and after that I will explain what I have on the table, how to do the connections and everything that related. In order to do the fully automatic calibration with MC6 family calibrator, we go to the documenting calibrator mode. We pick the instrument we want to calibrate. In this case, I have a pressure transmitter ranging from 0 to 5 bar, about 75 psi. And I want to do a 3-point calibration up and down. So we go to the actual calibration view. And when everything is ready, we hit the start button and everything rest will be automatic. First set point is 0, that was saved once it was stabilized. Next set point, 50% to 1.5 bar. MC6 sends the set point to EPG pump and EPG starts generating the pressure. When we reach the pressure and the signals are stabilized, then readings will be automatically saved in MC6 memory. Up on the left corner we can see the pressure signal, and up on the right corner we can see the milliamp signal. So that was our 50% point. Now it's going to 5 bar. We are almost there. Some fine adjustment. Waiting for stabilization and saving the readings. And then coming down to 50% point, 2.5 bar. We wait the signal to come down. And once we are there, we wait for stabilization and save the readings. And final set point 0, so MC6 sends the vent command to EPG and it will vent the pressure from the system. And once the signals are stable, signals will be saved. So, our calibration was passed, that was a fully automatic pressure calibration and no hands. Now that the calibration is completed, the calibration results are stored in the MC6 memory, from where they can be uploaded to calibration management software. The great thing with automatic calibration is that the calibration happens the same way every time you do the calibration. Even different persons doing the calibration process is always the same. Also, the documenting of the calibration happens automatically, so there is no need to use pen and paper or typing results into the system. So, let's see what we have on the table today and how we do the connections. First, we have the Beamex EPG electric pressure pump to generate the pressure. Then we have the Beamex MC6 calibrator to control the whole calibration. In this case we have the normal MC6 calibrator, but you can also use any other MC6 family calibrator, like the intrinsically safe version, the temperature version, or the workshop version. And then we have a normal pressure transmitter here. For the connections, first of all, for the electric connections, the MC6 provides loop supply for the transmitter and it measures the milliamp signal. Then, in order to generate pressure, MC6 is controlling EPG, so we have the USB cable going from EPG to MC6. And for the pressure generation, EPG is generating the pressure. We have a three-legged pressure T-hose, so the pressure goes to MC6 pressure measurement module, and it also goes to the pressure transmitter we want to calibrate today. So this is what we need in order to make this automatic calibration magic happening. If you don't have a Beamex MC6 family calibrator,
you should get one.
You can still use the Beamex EPG pump with the arrow keys controlling the pressure and replace your manual hand pump and make your calibration life so much easier. More information on these and other Beamex products, please check Beamex website and our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.